A lot of us like the idea of community, but the application, the commitment level that comes with that, not so much. A lot of us would rather date long term than get married, sold out. Listen, another soapbox. We live stream now. Who in here has utilized our live stream at some point? Yeah, that's awesome. There's a lot of people that are probably utilizing it today, that utilized it last week, the week before. Let me say this real quick. Live stream is for necessity. It's not for your convenience. Live stream's a necessity. It's not for convenience. Listen, live stream's for those that have a sick family member that can't make it to church. Live stream's for those that are traveling back from vacation and can't make it to church. Live stream's for those like first responders that might be in a firehouse, a police car, whatever, and can't make it to church. It's so they get the word of God in their heart. What it's not for, however, is that Sunday you wake up and you say, I'd rather sleep in a little bit longer. I can watch church in my PJs and drink coffee. I can make breakfast with the family. I can do whatever. That's not what live stream is for. Live stream is you get to hear the word of God, but you miss this. You miss all of this. I mean, look around you for a second. You see all these lives impacted by Christ. You miss that with live stream. Individualism, it's not part of God's design. Look at the way that God exists in himself. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. For all time, it's been that way. God believes in community, and he desires for us to participate in that. Look around you again. These are the resources God's given you. There are people in this room that struggle with drug abuse. There are people in this room that have been molested. There are people in this room that have suffered physical abuse, spiritual abuse, mental abuse, emotional abuse. There are people in here that were born to a broken home. There are people here now that are in a broken home. Why would you not utilize this resource? There's nothing, I promise you, there's nothing you're going through here that somebody else here hasn't already walked through. You're missing that on live stream.